Praise God, hallelujah. God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. I want to share what the Lord has done. How sangun sotta amche devan amche jeevitan kitne kaam hai aur sakhe ne. You know, when 2020 was ending, we did not know what the Lord had in store for us in 2021. Many times it was difficult for us to believe also, because it will be a good year because of all what we had seen in 2020. Saite ministry namka tenche program born kelle 2020 nani khub financial difficulties asille ani chenna ami 2021 bitu chale amka jesus ne ek uto dilne that this year is going to be the year of expansion ani chenna te uto raya aikole ani avjana au studio nan no tenna te record korta gello bitor ani I clearly heard this year 2021 will be the year of expansion ani I could not believe because the COVID virus also was increasing. COVID as a wave aslolo ani to increase jatalo, the delta variant was increasing, and I did not know how things will work out in 2021, but Jesus is faithful, and 2021 for us has been the year of expansion. ये जाऊन असा मुझे जीविताचे सगळ्यांकचे बरे वरस 2021. आय नेवर फॉरगेट दिस इयर. गॉड हॅज बीन फेथफूल नॉट ओनली टू अस बट ऑल्सो टू हीज वर्ड. रोफी टीवीक खूप जाग्यार देवान वयले. इवन आमचे महाराष्ट्रा रोफी टीवी आमी एच डीन लॉन्च केले, आनी आतां महाराष्ट्रा सावन खूब गांवां गांवांनी रोफी टीवी वयता. आनी हांव जाणा हे फकत जेजूचें काम. ओके, वीथ मॅन इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल, बट वीथ गॉड ऑल थिंग्स आर पॉसिबल. आनी ह्या वर्सा 2021 जेजून आमकां रोफी टीवी एक न्यू लेवलार व्हेले, एन्ड आय नो इट इज प्युअरली गॉड, बट गॉड हेज ऑल्सो यूज यू ऑल टू ब्लेस अस. आनी जायते लोकांनी आमकां सपोर्ट केले ह्या वर्सा. हांव काळजान सावन थँक्यू म्हणटा, आनी हांव जाणा जेजू तुमचेर भरपूर आशिर्वाद घालतलो. एन्ड ऑल्सो आय वॉन्ट टू शेर वॉट द लॉर्ड हेज डन इन इन आवर लायफ ऑल्सो. एन्ड आमचें एक घर आसलेलें, तें वी वॉन्टेड टू सेल इट. मेनी पीपल वे कमींग एन्ड नथींग वॉज हॅपनींग. सो जानेवारीन एक कोण एक बायर आयलो आमच्या घरा कडेन, आनी तो आमच्या घरान भितर सरून तो इतलो इम्प्रेस जालो, ही वॉन्टेड टू बाय द हावस इमिजिएटली. सो आमचे टॉक्स जाले, नेगोशिएशन जाले, आनी वी केम टू अ कंक्लुजन दॅट दीस इज द प्रायस, एन्ड ही अग्रीड टू इट. एन्ड वी हॅड अ क्वेश्चन, आमी तर आमचे घर विकले, आमी खूंय रावतली? आनी सो आमी सोदपाक लागली, आनी आमकां देवान अनेक जाग्यार व्हेले, आनी आमी तो जागो आमकां खूब लायक जालो, खूब म्हणजे खूब लायक जालो. आनी आमी थिंगा आमचे न्यू घर घेतले, आनी मागीर फेब्रुवारी मार्च येयलो. द मंथ ऑफ फेब्रुवारी मार्च केम, एन्ड द पर्सन वॉज इंट्रस्टेड इन अ हावज ही कॅन्सल्ड हीज डील. ही सॅड इट इज डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी बिकॉज ऑफ द क्रायसीस, एन्ड I like the place, but I don't have the finance. So when we heard this, you know, then I call it, ami khub nirashi jale. We were very discouraged and we were sad, and I did not know why, but now we had gone to a new house, and the old house was still there. But in the month of December, you know, yeah, December, and you know what God started in January, He finished in December. So in December we sold our property, And God not only blessed us with one apartment, but another apartment. So we ended up buying two apartments. So God is so good. आणि आमच्या जीवितने एक एक्सपान्शन झाले. ऑल्सो आमचे ट्रोफी टीव्हीचेर आणि आमचे न्यू ऑफिसाचेर लोन आशिल्लो ते ह्या वर्सा आम्ही क्लियर केले जेजूच्या नावान. यु नो गॉड इज सो फेथफूल. आणि लास्ट बट नॉट द लिस्ट, यु नो दिस इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट मोमेंट इन माय लाईफ, इन झेलियाज लाईफ, इन आवर फॅमिलीज लाईफ. अँड the birth of our son Zeph Kemuel. Okay, so it was amazing. We are coming up with a testimony about the whole thing, the birth story about Zeph, and stay tuned. We are going to launch it very very soon. So God has extended my family, you know, he has expanded my family. So God is faithful, and not only that, I'm telling you, my sister also she delivered a baby boy this year, so her family also been expanded. My sister-in-law, she had two sons, and this year she gets a baby girl, you know. And in every area, sogle area namche family, immediate family, they want expand kele. This was the year of expansion 2021, and devan taje utor amche jeevitan fulfill kele. Ani hav sangun sotta je devan tuje utor jeevitan tuje jeevitan olaila te jesu fulfill kottaloch, you know. And jaiti pauti ya varsha maka khup testimony le, like incredible testimony. Ani hav jana फकत जेजू आमकां असले टेस्टमनी दिवंक शकता. सो आय वॉन्ट टू एनकरेज यू, 2022 वील बी अनदर इयर, अ ग्रेट इयर इन द लॉर्ड. सो आमी 2022 द थीम फॉर 2022 ऑल्सो वी वील रिलीज इन द फर्स्ट वीक. सो थँक यू फॉर एवरीथींग वॉट एवर यू हॅव डन. हांव काळजांचोन रोफी टीवीचे आनी सगळे मॅनेजमेंटाचे नांवान सगळ्यांक तुमकां थँक्यू म्हणूंक सोदता. आनी आय बिलीव टुगेदर वी कॅन मूव इन मेनी मोर प्लेसीस. ओके, सदांच आमकां मागणें तुमच्या दोरात आनी सदांच आमकां सपोर्ट करात. ओके, आनी आमी तुमच्या पासून सदांच मागता. एन आय बिलीव God has great plans for your life. So keep watching Rofi TV and be blessed in this year 2022 as well. God bless you.